Hi guys. I am Salih Ali. Welcome to Salih Tutorials. Today I am going to show you how to edit videos for YouTube. That too in just 5 minutes. In this video I will edit YouTube video in 10 steps. Let's start step by step. Open your Filmora video editor. Step 1. Import your footage. Before that, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe and like the video. Click import button. Go to the folder on your computer where all your footage you want is stored. And select the videos and picture and click open. Step 2. Basic cuts. You can trim the clip in the preview window by double clicking the clip. Over on the bottom right you'll see in and out points. Select the part of the clip you want and then drag it to the timeline. In the same way, drag the clip you need to the timeline. Step 3. Crop. Often the footage ratio does not match the ratio of your project. So crop for it. Click Crop tool and select the ratio according to your project. Okay. Step 4. Speed. Speed adjustment is also a special part of video making. To adjust the video speed, first click on the video and then click on the speed tool. From here, you can slow down and speed up your video. I do it fast. I keep it 2x speed. Drag the end of the image with the mouse click to reduce the duration of the image. And the easiest way to increase or decrease the video speed is to hold and drag the end of the video while pressing the control button. And in the same way, adjust the speed level of your project when you need to. And further improve video speed. Step 5. Adding titles. Go to the titles. And drag the title of your choice to the timeline. Like I added a title called New Lower Third 23 to the timeline. Double click on the title. You can write anything here. Adjust the title background vector by title. Set the duration of the title. Click on the title and click on this clock icon. The duration of the title here is 5 seconds by default. And you can increase or decrease it. I set the duration to 3 seconds. Your titles are an integral part of your movie. The right titles can set your viewers up for the experience you'd like them to have. The wrong titles can jar them and interrupt your audience's transition from the outside world to the world of your motion picture. Step 6. Transition. Go to Transition. There are many transitions. You can insert any transition wherever there is two footage touch. Transitions make all the difference in the world to a scene. Sometimes, without a transition you end up with a jumpy, fast-paced mess that nobody wants to watch. Video editing makes these transitions smooth and elegant. Step 7. Download some musics. You must download non-copyrighted musics for YouTube videos. The most popular and obvious choice would be to use free music from the YouTube official audio library. I have given a link in the description below so you can access it. Step 8. Adding background music. Download background music or go to audio. And drag any music to the timeline. Step 9. Audio split and fade out. Place this playhead where you want to split. Remember that the audio is clicked. And click on the scissors icon and the audio will split. Then press the delete button. And delete the extra part of the music. And on top of the music, move this fade out point. A fade out will be created at the end of the music. Step 10. Export. Click the export button above. From here you can save videos in different formats. The second number in the export page gives the device's option for which device you want to export. And the third option is YouTube. You can also upload directly to YouTube from here. But I go to the local option, and save in MP4 format. Then click the export button below and the video will be saved. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this tutorial is helpful for you. And if you want to see more videos like this, click links in the description below, and enjoy our free videos. And if you enjoyed it, make sure you like the video and subscribe to the channel and turn those notifications. See you again with a new video. Thanks.